Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can extract all of the subtitles or closed captions from any of your YouTube videos or any YouTube video. This is a tremendous asset because it means that you can take all of the speech generated text or the natural speech, natural text, and post it on your blog or on your website. The reason this is so huge is because Google, Bing, Yahoo, and other search engine sites or other sites that crawl your website love natural text. They like it when things appear natural and from speech human written. When you can have text that will sound like free speech written as content on your page, you will skyrocket in the search results because it will seem like you wrote all of this stuff. It's not robot generated or anything like that. It's natural. So to do that, you simply go to any YouTube video page and pause the video. Then you will right click, or for Mac users, you know, two-fingered click, and go down and hit Inspect Element. Go over here to the Network tab and then scroll down until you find Timed Text Sparams. Right click on that and open it up in a new tab. And here is all of the closed captioning subtitle text for that video. Control A or Command A doesn't work on here. You can't select all. So then what you'll do is copy the whole thing manually by clicking and dragging. You see over here on the right hand side how small that browser scroll bar is. So we're not going to do the whole thing. We're just going to do some of it. Control C or Command C to copy all of that. Then you're going to open up Microsoft Excel. Now you're going to paste all of the stuff you just copied into one cell. So Control V or Command V, and you see there it is. After that, you're going to use something called Find and Replace. So hit Command or Control F, and then you're going to type in a little arrow, and then a star, and then another arrow. So it's going to look just like that. Type that in, hit Replace. Replace with, you're going to leave this blank, and then hit Replace All. And it replaced 308 instances with blank. Close that. Here is all of your text. So it says this is a review for the My Templates eBay templates. So that is how you can get all of your closed caption or subtitle text extracted from your YouTube video. Then you can simply copy and paste this into your WordPress or blog editor, and you are on your way to having an excellent post.